The Boeing 717 was developed for the 100-seat market. Before the merger with Boeing, McDonnell Douglas designated the model as the MD-95.